of another day in jail, another day at work. The sun is beating down on me, really, really hot. Let me show you what I do. Oh yes, bucket number one, please. It's hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
It is. At 45 years old, in this fucking heat.
You know.
It's hard.
This is why we have a victim.
This horrible.
This makes sense of why you have a victim.
I really hate this. I really hate today.
You know when you didn't turn up yesterday? I was here. I thought, like, I'm not putting the oven up. I thought,
no, you can't do something.
Yeah.
No. We're in it, Charlie, we're in it together.
I can knock it up, or I can do a roof fit.
You can't do both.
Doing it and then climbing up and doing both.
I'll make you right.
I will do my work. I'm going to be sure I've gone up, so I'm on ahead.
Yes, mate. There's two buckets there ready to go. So, whatever you...
I need water, I'm dying.
Just do one. If you just do one, because it's gone up quite quickly.
Well, I think it's a little while.
Yeah, it'll open it up again. Yeah, if you get one ready.
We work so hard that we are going to be put into a museum as the hardest workers on earth. Shine on, because we are the warriors. We can do it. Come on. No surrender, no retreat. We can do it.